So that is now available, just a similar kind of distribution as the Pfizer in regards to who's getting the first tier of vaccines. The benefit of the Moderna, as we've talked about previously, is it's a bit easier to store and a bit easier to transport because it doesn't have to be in the ultra-cold freezer. So as a result, I anticipate some smaller hospital systems being able to get this vaccine. And as they roll it out to their employees and their high-risk patients, I think more and more people are going to have access to this vaccine. It should be noted that now that we have both of them available, the rate at which we'll be able to vaccinate people will go much higher. So people down the tiers in terms of priority will likely get vaccinated much quicker now that we have two, and one that's particularly much easier to distribute.